friends. Welcome to the Age of Dinosaurs. Today, we're going to explore one of the most famous dinosaurs from that era, Tyrannosaurus rex, known as the T-Rex. This enormous carnivore ruled those times with its impressive size and power. The T-Rex was a fearsome predator with sharp teeth and powerful jaws, making it one of the most iconic dinosaurs of all time. Adult specimens could reach a length of approximately 12 meters, which is almost as long as a school bus. The T-Rex's height at the hips was around 4 meters, which is taller than the average height of an adult human. Adult T-Rexes were indeed very heavy. They are estimated to have weighed between 9 and 15 tons, which is roughly equivalent to the weight of 10 decayed and 15 cars. Although the T-Rex was large and massive, it probably wasn't very fast. Its legs were enormous and powerful, but it wasn't built for running. It likely moved slowly compared to smaller dinosaurs, but its size and strength allowed it to be an effective predator. Now, the most important thing, how did the dinosaurs disappear? The dinosaurs disappeared because of a huge catastrophe. Imagine that a very long time ago, a massive rock from space, like an enormous firework, fell to Earth. This created a huge cloud of smoke that covered the sun, making it like cloudy days all the time. With less sunlight, plants couldn't grow, and many of them disappeared. When there were no plants, the dinosaurs didn't have anything to eat. Because of these changes, many dinosaurs disappeared, and a new era began on Earth. It's like a big change in Earth's story. That's the story of Tyrannosaurus rex, the fascinating dinosaur. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe to our channel. Goodbye, D. Dear friends.
Kids Paradise!